ऊपर ऊपर मिल जाएगा, प्लीज साइड दे दीजिए, साइड हो दीजिए, ऊपर पूरा मिलेगा, ऊपर पूरा मिलेगा। अरे नहीं हो पाएगा, मैं बोल रही हूँ नहीं हो पाएगा।
मैडम दे रही है,
मैम दे रही है,
मैडम दे रही है, एक मिनट बोलिए,
एक मिनट। हाँ मैडम दे रही है तो ना यार।
अरे मैडम बोल
रही है, अरे मैं ऊपर दिलवा रही हूँ,
खड़ी मैडम बोली देने के लिए,
ऊपर में दिलवा रही हूँ।
अरे बोल रही है मैडम,
चलो 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 दादा ऊपर चलो, दादा 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 ऊपर चलो, दादा दादा ऊपर चलो,
लिफ्ट कर लिफ्ट कर
प्लीज दादा।
अरे
हम लोग देख ही नहीं आएंगे यार, नहीं नहीं मैं दादा प्लीज, दादा 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 प्लीज, दादा प्लीज प्लीज
साइड हो जाए ना,
साइड हो
जाए। एक मिनट, हाँ तुम ही दो।
माय फ्रेंड गुडविल एम्बेसडर मिसेस वृंदा राय, लिटिल आराध्या, डॉक्टर सोनू अडानी एंड द एंटायर टीम ऑफ SRCC, स्माइल ट्रेन प्रोजेक्ट डायरेक्टर फ्रॉम मीरा हॉस्पिटल एंड शुश्रूषा हॉस्पिटल and all our children who have come travel long distance to be here today, friends from media, a very very warm welcome to you all. Thank you all for coming here, and today we celebrate the Day of Smile. As you know, the Day of Smile is the birth anniversary of Mr. Krishna Raj, and we've been Miss Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has been celebrating this special day with us for last 3 years. So can we start this program? It's a very brief program we are starting. Can I call upon Dr. Sonu Adani to give a welcome address, please?
Good afternoon to one and all, and to the Ryan Bachchan families. We are really grateful that you all are here with us today. A little bit, two sentences about our hospital. It's a multi-specialty hospital that treats every child that comes to us. Ma'am has been called the most beautiful woman in the world, and rightly so. But I think with this loving gesture of a daughter for her father, in having this day of smiles in the memory of her father, she has also shown us that it's not just good to be beautiful on the outside. That may be the easiest part for her, but she is truly beautiful on the inside, because we know that the good work she has done for Smile Train has brought a lot of smiles to a lot of children. We also want to welcome our Smile Train team, because they do good work all across the country. They have, I think, I know that currently she's been around 14 states with the torch going around, and these tasks are not easy for anybody to do. Along with Smile Train, we are really happy to be partnering with them, because we have an excellent plastic surgery team. And they are supported by anesthetists, by the OT staff, and of course sometimes us also. They don't need us that much. So doing the kind of work you do. And Mrs. Rai, we are grateful to you also for being here. And little Aradhya, I think she's learning a lot from her mother as well. So I'll hand it back to Leela and Mamta, and they will tell you more details about the Smile Train program. Thank you very much.
So beautiful. Now I would like to call upon Mamta Carroll. She's a Vice President and Regional Director of Asia. She'll talk about this special day and about the Smile Train initiative. Thank you.
Sabhi upasthit guests, pyare bacche, Aishwarya, Srimati Vrinda Rai, आराध्या, SRCC हॉस्पिटल के सभी डॉक्टर्स और मैनेजमेंट, आप सभी का स्वागत है। आज डे ऑफ में हम स्वर्गीय श्री कृष्ण राज राय के जीवन से जुड़ी क्लेफ्ट बच्चों के प्रति प्रेम और कमिटमेंट का उत्साह मना रहे हैं। हमारा ये सौभाग्य है कि सन 2014 में श्री कृष्ण राज राय स्वयं इन बच्चों से मिले थे और उनके माता पिता से भी मिले थे हमारे एक हॉस्पिटल में जहाँ पे डॉक्टर नितिन मोकल काम करते हैं। उस हॉस्पिटल में हमारा एक इवेंट हुआ था, वो हमारे समक्ष थे। आज और ऐश्वर्या राय फाउंडेशन का सेलिब्रेशन कर रहे हैं इस डे ऑफ स्माइल्स के लिए। स्माइल ट्रेन का सपोर्ट उन्होंने उस दिन डे ऑफ स्माइल्स में अनाउंस किया था कि ऐश्वर्या राय फाउंडेशन के द्वारा जितने बच्चे इस क्लेफ्ट से पैदा होते हैं स्माइल ट्रेन संस्था में ट्रीटमेंट उनका होता है, ऐश्वर्या राय फाउंडेशन उसका सहयोग और समर्थन करेगा। आज हम सब इस कमिटमेंट को सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं। आज ये डे ऑफ स्माइल्स के दिन हम एक नई घोषणा करने वाले हैं। स्माइल टॉर्च यानी कि स्माइल ज्योति जो यहाँ सामने रखी है, इस बात का प्रतीक हेल्पलाइन जिसका नंबर है 1-800-103-8301। अब मैं ऐश्वर्या जी से और उनके परिवार से इस स्माइल टॉर्च की के लिए आमंत्रित करती हूँ। धन्यवाद।
The Smile Train is a beacon of hope that every child who is born with a cleft lip and palate has a right to live a productive life just like you and me. So any child who is born any part of the world leads a normal life. Now I would like to call the team of SRCC to come forward, and Ms. Ashwarya Rai would like to present the torch to the SRCC team, please. Thank you, team SRCC. Call upon the team from the Neera NX Hospital, Dr. Bharti and team, please. Can you come forward?
Namaskar. Good evening, everybody. Firstly, thank you so much, doctors, all you beautiful children. Dhanyavad, aap log yahan aaye hain. All my Smile Train family, members of the media, you all have also been part of my family on this very special day. Thank you all for being here, for making the 20th of November the birthday of my father, Shri Krishna Raj Rai, the Day of Smiles, celebrating it with us and making it so, so special year after year. God bless you all. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your very good work. And I say all of you here because I include you, members of the media. You are our voices of the good work done here, spreading the awareness, giving us the time, your attention, and hence helping us reach millions of people out there to know enough about Smile Train, the good work that they do, to have us spread the information about cleft lip and this condition, and have the good work that Smile Train is doing, the information about it be known far and wide so that everybody can access it and be able to actually have the fruition of this amazing work done here and the blessing of its services. So thank you so much for being with us here today. It feels wonderful to see all you beautiful children, your smiling faces. बहुत खुशी हो रही है आप लोग को आज यहाँ देख कर, आप लोगों की खूबसूरत मुस्कान देख कर. I'm just so grateful to God and to the wonderful work of your doctors that we are able to witness this blessing, and I'm able to remember my father, his vision, his legacy, through the good work that you do today as well. So thank you. Being a mother is the best feeling and is a blessing that a lot of us are so grateful for. But I feel it is hence extremely important for a mother to be empowered with information and knowledge for the betterment of their children at all times throughout their lifetime. So birth difference like cleft can be detected at a very, very early stage, as early as 20 weeks of pregnancy by an ultrasound scan. Smile Train is making an effort to help maximum children get this treatment at a very early stage. Gynecologists such as you who are here with us today and many all over the country are the first point of contact for expecting mothers, and through the network of Smile Train and the awareness that it's creating and the good work that it's doing, this can be, you can have the early diagnosis, there can be intervention, and in case your child has been detected to be born with a cleft, please do take the support of Smile Train and its partner hospitals across India to seek early intervention. This will help your child receive timely treatment and will prevent further complications, and thus enable to live their life to its fullest potential. We also have all the doctors and surgeons who you all just met in the room with us, and I thank you all wholeheartedly. Thank you so much for the blessed work that you do, for your commitment, for all your hard work. It's so nice to see you come up again and say, well, two hospitals you you actually dedicate your services at. That's just thank you. And that's a small word, so thank you so much. You're helping a lot of children and being blessed every minute for the good work that you do. 6 lakh surgeries by Smile Train. Yeah, 600,000. That's the good work that we're getting to today celebrate. And it is a very, very remarkable milestone for the good work that they're doing in our country. God bless the impact it has created in so many children's lives and their families' lives. So God bless you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, the unique initiative of the Smile Torch. I think it's very, very thoughtful, very, very, it's very significant, because you have the Smile Torch actually symbolizing the work done by Smile Train across the country. And with this unique initiative of the Smile Torch traveling across the country, state by state, to create awareness about clefts and its treatment, that is commendable and has to be lauded for sure. While they're doing their bit to spread smiles all over the country, let us also come together and send children with clefts all our love and wishes every minute that we get the opportunity here through you. Spread the word amongst expectant mothers and the families to ensure children born with clefts are able to lead healthy and productive lives. Let us encourage each other to come together and give all these beautiful children a chance at a very, very fully, completely productive life that every child who grows into every adult present here deserves to have in this blessing called life. God bless you all my love, and yet again thank you, and yet again that thank you is not enough. So thank you so much. God bless you all. Thank you.